If you have some overripe bananas sitting on your countertop or some walnuts and chocolate chips, then you need to try this banana bread recipe. It is so flavorful, so tasty. You just want to make this banana bread. Subscribe to my channel to learn more recipes.